Covert Aeon loyalists infiltrated the Order over a year ago. Their efforts have provided us with important intelligence, and they have also assisted us in spreading the word and truth of the Princess. However, the entire loyalist network is now in grave peril. QAI has been using Copernicus as a staging ground for attacks into Coalition space. In an effort to stem those attacks, a group of loyalists launched a secret operation against QAI's position. The operation ended in failure. QAI knew the attack was coming, and it captured three loyalist leaders. We know from past ops that QAI will implant them with AI chips. If that happens, our entire covert network will be in grave peril.
The importance of this operation cannot be understated, Commander. It is now obvious that our security protocols have been breached. There is simply no other way our enemies could have known both the secret location of Fort Clark and about our covert actions on this planet. This situation must be dealt with before it spirals out of control.
Loyalists are still operating on planet, but they have been unable to launch a rescue mission. You will gate in here, reinforce their position, and then rescue the loyalists being held by QAI. Once they are secure, you will destroy QAI's base. That horror of a machine is aided by an Order commander named Selene. She was once very loyal to the Princess, but fell victim to Kale's lies. A loyalist spy named Thalia will be your on-planet liaison. She will have more intelligence for you once you arrive. You gate immediately.
Watch your back, Commander. Good hunting.
Selene is launching attacks against the Loyalists, and you've got to fend her off. Let the good times roll. HQ up.
I didn't expect Ryza to send the UEF commander. Selene's forces are attacking my base. Deal with them. Thalia out.
You heard the Lady Commander. HQ out.
Scans show that the area is clear of enemy forces. Thank you, Commander.
There's an Order base to your east. Attack and destroy it. HQ out.
There's an Order resource facility to your northeast, and it is powering the shields at Selene's base. Attack and destroy the power generators at the resource facility. Thalia out.
Maybe those loyalists aren't worthless. Those power generators are what's keeping the shields operable with Selene's primary base. Take out the generators and the shields are toast. HQ out.
Thank you. The Loyalists are extremely important to our efforts. Most of our actionable intel comes from them. We have to do everything we can to support them. Haul out.
Thank you.
Once your friends talk, no one will stop us. I will cleanse the galaxy myself.
Thank you.
The power generators are still online. Destroy them.
Thank you. Thank you.
It is imperative that you destroy those power generators. Well done, Commander.
The approach to the prison is going to be a tactical nightmare. First, you need to slug your way through this pass. Got to assume the enemy has the whole area dialed in, so expect heavy resistance. From there, things will probably go from bad to worse. We have to assume the enemy has heavy defensive fortifications on the far side of the pass. This prison is holding the three loyalists. If QAI gets its hooks into them, we're in a world of trouble. Capture the prison and get the loyalists out of there. Clear to receive the Ravager. It's a hard-hitting point defense system and should come in handy if you need to fend off ground attacks. HQ out.
Pathetic alliance is no match for the might of the Seraphim. QAI will get your friends to talk. It's only a matter of time. Thank you.
One of our operatives is ready to plant explosives anywhere in the field, Commander. The explosion should be sufficient to destroy the targeted building, so use it wisely. Click on the command signal button, and then click on the target to mark it.